they'll figure it out that we dropped it down here.
We need to get it in the ground. Come on.
Heard some talk in the camp before we left. They were talking about what happens when it's over. If the war ends up what everyone says it'll be, about the spoils we all stand to gain from it. What you're talking about is bigger than that, isn't it? But if we succeed, if we are to succeed and leave this island with the Alliance intact, I'm having a hard time seeing how Mr. Silver can be a part of that now.
He'll come round. Once she's safe, then we'll be able to see things clearly again.
I hope so. If not, if he needs to go, you're too important to what comes next to have to bear a burden like that. So when the time comes, I'll do it.